So you have 1 cup of sugar, a teaspoon of baking powder, 2.5 cups all-purpose flour, 1.5 cup of milk, we have margarine, we have 2 eggs, and we have vanilla essence.
I'm going to bake them for 40 minutes at 180 degrees.